good defensive line, yeah.
Welcome to another video from Scout. We're at Frontline Paintball in Formby. We're on the graveyard, and this is a capture the flag game. So the equipment I'm using, it's my BT4 Combat, which is modified into a sniper rifle. If you saw my last video, you'll know the scope fell off. I'm classing that guy as a kill. I hit him a couple of times, but he doesn't call himself out.
Right, there's one to this fence. There's one at the bottom left as well.
So you probably noticed some of my shots are pinging off in different directions. Schoolboy Eric took out old paint, never do that. And also, I'm still getting to grips with the chrono, the speed of the paintballs, and also the rifled barrel as well. It's the first time I've been out with this marker, so we're just playing with things as we go to get the best out of it. So like I said, it's a capture the flag game. We're advancing uphill towards the enemy team's base. Going uphill, not normally the best way to go, but on this field, it's actually better. Just hit a guy who's already out.
They've gone behind the fence. They've gone behind the fence. Move up.
Keep checking my paint because I know I'm running low and I've actually dropped a pod full of about 100 paintballs on the floor somewhere on this field.
Whoa! Shoot out of bounds there, mate. Can't shoot across because out of bounds.
So he shouldn't have hit me from where he was, but hey, I took the hit anyway. Go back to the start, wipe the paint off, try and find my pod full of paint, which I still couldn't, and then get back into the game. It wasn't until I watched the video back that I realised I got one out, and then I got a second out as well. So I'm now out of paint, I'm just trying to work out what to do next. I'm going to look over the fence, see my team coming down with the flag. That's game over, went to us. So as always, thanks to the guys at Frontline Paintball in Formby on Merseyside. There's a link there to their new promo video, which I've helped them put together. Follow me on Instagram, scout.paintball, and scoutpb.wordpress.com. See you next time.